Welcome to the series Aids for Daily Living, and this is for people with arthritis and painful joints. Today we're going to be looking at how to get into things and hold things. These gadgets I got from a dollar store. This one here is for opening those horrible plastic packets. There's a little knife blade that comes out here, and then once you've gone around that, there's a blade in here, and you can just run around the edge like this, okay? Then we've got, I don't know about you, but when you go and park the car somewhere, I always have a lot of trouble putting the cards in the machine and getting it out again. So I found these little clamps in the dollar store, and if you just put the clamp on like that, when you go in to put the card in the credit machine, you put that in and you can pull your card out easily. Nice and lightweight and easy to go into your pocket. They actually came in a series of three, again for about a dollar. And if you have got a bigger pocket or you've got some of these, this is just a needle nose plier. Again, I've got this one in the dollar store. Same kind of idea though, you can just clip on the end, put it in and out of those machines when you're parking. See you again at the next Aids for Daily Living.